Namaste, my friends. Tonight, I invite you to join me on a journey of peace and tranquility. Let us find a comfortable position, relax our bodies, and embark on this soothing path together. Close your eyes and take a deep breath in and slowly exhale. Feel the tension leaving your body with each breath. Inhale deeply once more and let go. Imagine a gentle wave of calm washing over you, from the top of your head to the tips of your toes. As you continue to breathe gently, let us reflect on a simple truth. Peace begins within. In the stillness of this moment, embrace the quietness of your mind. There is no rush, no worry, only the present moment, serene and undisturbed. Now I would like to share with you a passage from the Bhagavad Gita, a text that has brought me great solace and wisdom. It speaks of the path to inner peace and the importance of maintaining a calm and centered mind. The soul that moves in the world of the senses and yet keeps the senses in harmony, free from both attachment and aversion, finds rest in quietness. Feel these words resonate within you. Imagine your soul at peace, moving gently through the world, untouched by the noise and chaos. You are centered, balanced, and calm. Let us take a moment to visualize a place of perfect peace, a serene garden perhaps, with soft grass underfoot and a gentle breeze rustling the leaves. Birds sing softly in the distance, and the air is filled with the scent of blooming flowers. This is your sanctuary, a place where you can return to whenever you need calm and quiet. As you rest in this peaceful garden, know that you are safe and held in the embrace of tranquility. There is no need for concern or anxiety. Only peace exists in this moment. Now, slowly and gently, bring your awareness back to your breath. Feel the rise and fall of your chest, the gentle rhythm that connects you to the present. With each breath, let go a little more, sinking deeper into relaxation. Now, my friends, let us deepen our journey into tranquility. Imagine yourself walking along a quiet path in your serene garden. Each step you take is soft, gentle, and unhurried. Feel the earth beneath your feet, solid and supportive. The path leads you to a calm, flowing river. Sit by the riverbank and watch the water flow. Notice how it moves effortlessly without resistance. Let this flowing water symbolize your thoughts. Observe them passing by without attachment or judgment. Each thought is like a leaf carried away by the current, leaving your mind clear and still. In this stillness, let us reflect on a few words of wisdom. Remember, true peace comes from within. It is not something we seek outside ourselves, but something we cultivate in our hearts. As you sit by this river, feel the peace growing within you, spreading through your entire being. Now, let us gently turn our attention to a practice of gratitude. Think of three things you are grateful for today. It can be as simple as the warmth of the sun, the sound of a loved one's voice, or the comfort of your bed. Feel the warmth of gratitude in your heart and let it fill you with joy and contentment. As we continue to breathe deeply and calmly, bring to mind a positive affirmation. It could be, I am at peace, I am calm, or I am surrounded by love. Repeat this affirmation softly to yourself with each breath, letting its truth sink deeply into your consciousness. Now imagine a soft, warm light surrounding you. This light is full of love, peace, and healing energy. It wraps around you like a comforting blanket, protecting you and keeping you safe. Feel its warmth and let it ease any remaining tension in your body. As we approach the end of our journey together, remember that this light, this peace, and this calm are always within you. You can return to this place of serenity whenever you need it, simply by closing your eyes and breathing deeply. Now, let go of my voice and embrace the stillness. Allow yourself to drift into a deep and restful sleep. Focus on your dreams and let the peacefulness carry you through the night. Good night, my friends. Rest well and may you awaken refreshed and at peace.